Good morning, and I am back with another video. Today I will show you a lot of persons are complaining about the noisy engine of Tata Altroz, but I didn't find anything something like that. So I will try to show you the noise levels at every gears I am facing, whether it's unbearable or it stands up to competition. So let's see what are the noise levels we are getting while driving this car, and I will show you each noise level at every gear changes. So please listen to the engine sound carefully, and I am trying to show you in layman's point of view because I am not employing any dB meter or anything like that. So let's see how the engine sound behaves at each and every gears. First, find out how the noise is like when the car is in idle position. So for that I will first start the car, and I will show you how is the noise levels in idle position. First I will show you with the bonnet closed, and then I will show you with the bonnet open. So let's start the car in idle position first. This is now how the noise levels are when the car is in idle position. This is with the bonnet closed, and this is how the noise level is when the car is in idle. Now I will open the bonnet, and then you will also find out how the noise levels are with the bonnet open. This is how the noise level is with the bonnet open. The car is in idle position and the engine is absolutely cold. There is a little bit of shake, and this is okay considering it is a three-cylinder engine, and I don't find any abnormality in this particular car. If you see, comparing with the four-cylinder engine, this type of shake is quite normal, and the engine sound is a little bit on the harsher side, and that is true if we compare with a four-cylinder engine. But the noise levels are okay, and it's not that for a difference of 5 or 10 dB in real life performance there will be any problem. So this is how the engine in idle position. Now in idle position, when the engine is cold, there's little bit of steering shake, and normally this will, you will find this in three cylinder engines, there is a little bit of shake, and the gear lever also there is a little bit of shake. And since the engine is cold, so it is quite normal, nothing wrong in it. So once I drive the car, I will show you how the vibration and noise position in the engine compartment. Now I have started the car, and I will show you from the passenger compartment how the noise levels are at each and every gears. So please listen to the noise carefully. And I haven't installed any dB meter or anything like that. So from the layman's point of view, I think a dB difference of 5 to 10 dB doesn't matter in real life driving conditions. So please listen to it carefully, and you are the people to judge whether it's noisy or not. By that time you see already the engine has warmed up, and the steering vibration has reduced, and it's, I can't feel it anymore. It's just like any other four cylinder car. So let's drive. Now I am accelerating in every gear. It is in gear 3 now. So please see how the car NVH levels are in each and every gear. So let's find out. now some engine sound from the engine compartment. I have fitted a action camera in the engine compartment, and I will show you how the noise levels are inside the engine compartment in every gears. So I am driving the car, and please listen to the engine noise in every gear changes. Please listen to it, and you are the judge for these noise levels.